So, our two gangs are coming together. Like two mighty Tuotara in the Paku Paku forest becoming one.
Except there's no Paku Paku forest.
Yeah, that was a metaphor for our two gangs coming together.
Yeah, metaphor. Choice.
Metaphor.
Okay, speaking of coming together, I read somewhere that our gang union is unofficial until you and I consummate the agreement.
How about you consummate my fists with your face?
That could work.
Shut up, boy. Now, we need to find a way to make money, something legit. We need a brainstorm.
Is that like when you storm into someone's house and punch them in the brain?
We can still do that.
No, we're going legit. We're going straight. We need to think of some ideas of how to generate money.
We can sell drugs.
That's illegal.
We can make them ourselves.
That's even more illegal.
I'm confused.
We could sell legal highs.
That's illegal.
But they're legal highs.
We could hijack a security van.
What part of illegal do you fellas not understand?
Obviously the core concept.
We could do hairdressing.
That's illegal. Hairdressing?
Uh-huh.
Oh, you mean like blow waving? You taking the piss, bro?
Only if you want me to. Anyway, I was brainstorming.
Storming.
Big bro here is too shy to admit it, but before he joined the fist, he was a hairdresser. Look at Vallabay's hair here. Beautiful perm. He did it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shucks.
Seriously?
Yeah. Big bro, what would you do with my hair?
Pinga, could you just try to maintain a little ounce of self-respect?
My counselor says if you don't have trust, you don't have anything. I choose to believe in Big Bro. I choose to trust.
Big bro, why don't you show him what you would do?
Well, I'd start with an instant improvement by cutting everything off from the neck up.
Hey, hey, hey! That's a pretty big betrayal of trust there, brother.
Okay, seeing as we can't do that, I'd think about layering the bag through the sides. Have you thought about back combing? Yeah, just show off more of your beautiful forehead and bandana there. And bro, I think you might need a protein pack. You see, protein's really good for your hair.
Mm. Yeah, that's Coco. Protein's good for your hair. And I've got plenty of spare protein.
Actually, your hair's a little bit puby. Back combing might break the follicles.
Is that a problem?
Bro, if you've got damaged follicles, you can't have any kids.
Oh, no, that's testicles.